Where are we going?
I don't know.
We're going to the grocery store.
Happy. Yep, what's today, Jade?
Mama?
Wednesday.
You wanna go to the store?
Mm-hmm. Happy Wednesday, y'all.
Why do you wanna go to the store?
Because we gotta get groceries and get Daddy some stuff because Daddy stayed home today because Daddy's not feeling well. There's Daddy. We're gonna go to the grocery store. Okay. Write a list here of what we need to get.
Please let me go, please.
We need to get milk.
Milk?
Mm-hmm. Guys, we're at the grocery store. This is all I have to get, and it is. Oh, where did I put my phone? 3 o'clock. So, my hope and goal is to get it done before 4. I'd actually like to be at home by 4. Look, I'm gonna hang. Anyway, so I'm about to run in here, wake him up, and get this going. Oh, it's at home. It is 4:18 on my phone. It says 4:22 up there. Missy, shh. It's 4:22 up there. So, oh gosh, focus. There we go, 4:22. And we're just sleeping. Womp womp. And I got more than I expected, which tends to happen. But it's all good stuff. So cute. I saw a husband, I'm assuming a husband, a significant other with a brand new little baby girl and some flowers. It was the sweetest thing. Anyway, I gotta drive because I'm starving and so is Jade. So we're gonna go feed. We're gonna go eat. Okay, bye. A cutie. Hi. We made it home. I'm gonna do a quick haul for you guys.
Hey, look at Paulson goes.
I put them away.
Where?
In the freezer. You already had one though.
That's it. There? Is it there?
Up here in the freezer, yes. So, quick haul. I was shaking, so some of this stuff was already open. But these popsicles. Put those in there. Mm-hmm. Oh, what is that? It's probably just coffee. It's mm-hmm. just coffee. Just anyway. Coffee? Sun chips. Cottage cheese. 7-Up, I should put that in there.
Cause my orange. Is
cold.
Orange.
Spinach. Vaseline for Mila's skin. Cuties.
Cuties.
One's for you, one's for Daddy.
This is Jake's.
Yep.
Daddy?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I got some cranberries for my salads. Okay. Apples. Red pepper. Blueberry. Strawberry. Some avocado. Zucchini, some chicken breast fillets, and more chicken breast fillets. Okay, some triple berry blend, smoothie mix, frozen berries, mixed veggies, lima beans. I've never tried lima beans, I wanted to try it. Some green beans, peas, and of course, chicken nuggets. Actually, oh no, I did get the nuggets. I thought I got the tenders. I was thinking about getting the tenders, but I ended up getting the nuggets. Some more Sun Chips. They were 2 for $5, so I figured why not. Bread. Dave's Killer Bread is D-bomb. Made here locally. Little background. This company was pretty much founded in jail. This Dave guy, while he was in jail, learned how to make bread. And when he got out of jail, he made an amazing company out of it. Yeah. And it's all, you know, it's non-GMO, USDA organic, and it's good bread.
Okay.
I got more bread because we go through it like crazy. Some huevos. Mm-hmm. Bag of salad. Bag of salad. Romaine blend. Red cabbage. Green cabbage. Yellow peppers. Strawberry yogurt. Blueberry yogurt. Cake mix, cake mix. Make veggie cakes to curb my sweet tooth instead of other crap. Some Mrs. Dash garlic and herb. And Mrs. Dash onion and herb. There we are. We got milk, Bounty, quick picker upper. And we got some. Get up. Cottonelle teepee. Mama! Okay, last couple bags here. I got this for Miss Mila and her skin to try it out, see if this helps at all. My pediatrician said to make sure if you're going to try anything to look at the ingredients, make sure there's not alcohol in it. Because, duh, a lot of companies put alcohol in their lotions so they don't stay oily, basically. And it kind of defeats the purpose of having something moisturizing your skin when really it's just evaporating. So, that doesn't have alcohol in it, so hopefully that'll help. Some sweet potatoes, some cucumbers, okay, jelly, Smucker's, strawberry, peanut butter, one floss, two floss, three floss, Chicken noodle soup. With some creamer on the side. Dana and Arlo. I think it's more of an Arlo creamer thing, isn't it? Anyway, I did search for the white chocolate raspberry creamer, and they didn't have it. So I was going to try it, but they didn't have it. So we just got our normal caramel macchiato one. Oh, and those bananas, too. Got those. So that's it. I gotta put this all away now and make something like actual food because I'm hungry. Y'all, I just gotta say that I'm pretty proud of myself for this dinner that I made. It's so pretty. Look at this. So this is spaghetti right here. That's spaghetti, but with zucchini noodles, some mozzarella on top, and then over here we just have a salad with some red pepper, green pepper, spinach, a romaine blend, and some red cabbage. Anyway, so hungry. I'm about to eat it up. How are you feeling, babe?
It's really good. My food's really good. I'm feeling a little better. Jerry Dill.
Yeah. Feeling nauseous.
Yeah, I see this food. She's watching the video on how to make some. I don't know what she watched, but she should watch some more videos.
I'm learning, guys. I'm learning.
talked to you guys today, have I? If not, hi! Happy Thursday. Today was day two of Mr. Man being home from work. And I think he slept out the last bit of his ickiness, huh?
Yep. I think I did, what, from like noon? No, maybe. Was it before noon? I mean, like noon to three.
It felt longer than that. I don't know, maybe that's just because...
I feel like noon to three, slept it off. Well, I was feeling pretty good, then I started feeling... Stomach started hurting a little bit. Or feeling... Not hurting, but just feeling a little nauseous.
Like,
then I had
uneasy.
I was getting a headache. So, slept again. Now, then I woke up, I got three-ish. Feel a lot better, so. It's all gone.
Whoa.
Whoa, my voice.
Look at those feet go. Go, mama. Go, mama. So, Mike and Jay just got back from the park.
It was funny because we were leaving. I was like, Jay, do you want a jacket? He's like, no. I was like, you sure? I said, we just bring it in case. He's like, no. I was like, okay. So we go to the park. We're about to get on the swings. And he's like, I'm cold. I'm like, do you want to go home, get a jacket? And he's like, mm-hmm. So we came back and then got a jacket. We went back to the park. Then we were swinging and then he said it was too dark. So we were swinging for like three minutes. Then we came back home. But tomorrow, it's supposed to be pretty nice. Just Friday. Or today, because you'll probably upload it tomorrow.
I'm a little behind. I don't know when you guys are gonna get this. As of right now, they just got...
Hope you guys did something Friday the 21st.
They just got Monday's vlog today.
Oh.
What? What?
Oh, you don't like them.
I don't like what?
Tacos.
Oh, just make them, babe. Because I can eat this.
But I'll make three different meals for us.
So?
You that, Jade that.
Why is that bad? We're all going to be fed. We're all going to be happy.
Can we all eat vegetables together?
Yeah. Even though mine is pretty much all vegetables.
Yeah, that's true. Some Brussels.
Have some bristles.
What are these? Lima beans?
Mm-hmm. I want to try them out.
Oh. Good.
All right, guys. I was in the comments of one of our videos. I can't remember which one. I was talking to the Mendoza family. Hi. And yeah, they commented and were saying how they related. I don't know if, I think it was a wife that I was talking to. But she was saying that she relates.
Do they vlog?
They do. They have a vlog channel.
Oh.
She was saying how she relates to us with like when we vlog and we see her house, we're like, oh, I need to do something about it. And then she was like, and then other times it's just like whatever, and then just it is what it is. But she was saying that, or I was telling her that we want to start like living more minimal. Oh, hi. Can you do this? Your arms are longer. That we want to start living more minimally. And so I was gonna get your guys' opinion. I'm gonna show you our living room.
Hey, we shouldn't be in the light like that.
That's true. Cameraman Mike here. Here. I look fuzzy, guys. I know it's like whatever vlog this is, just how we do, but hold on, let me get my supermodel on really quick. Editor, can you slow-mo this real quick? Just kidding. Anyway, yeah, it's not getting much better. This greasy hair needs to do something with it. Okay, I'm getting off track. You cut me off, baby.
Oh. you were saying that we want to live more...
Minimally. We want to get rid of some stuff. Minimally? Yeah.
I think you've ever heard of it.
Just because you don't use it doesn't mean it doesn't exist.
I know.
So, cool news is we are getting a new love seat soon. I don't know when.
We gotta pick it up at the van.
Sometime before the end of the month. Yeah.
Probably,
yeah. Our days with that is soon to be gone.
For what?
That one.
Wait, what are we getting?
A love seat.
Ah. I thought it was the recliner.
No.
His little recliner thing.
What are you doing
thing.
With that?
I just got bummed out. Tony, if you're watching this.
He's not getting rid of his recliner.
Thank you.
You're crazy.
Oh, okay. So it'll match that a little better. A lot better, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And it's so comfy and it's so pretty, too.
So
you won't have to
that?
Worry about that anymore. I don't know
the cushions, because that's... They already know, huh?
It's supposed to be... It's part of a sectional. But it
so
was
the,
free, so...
The end of it right there... I mean, if it had an arm, obviously the cushion would stay on, but every time we sit down... Or like lay down, barely move, the cushion starts sliding off. So, it's, yeah, I guess it'll be nice to, Hi, mamas.
Hi.
So it'll be nice to get a love seat that matches. Oh, that was cute, whatever you did.
You're adorable. So, basically, I just wanted to ask you guys what you think we could do to... I always feel like it's cluttered in here, and that's because it is. And I used to fight Michael all the time on this workout area. I'd be like, no, we don't use it. Can we move it somewhere, like in storage? And finally...
You should probably get rid of that.
Baby, come on, focus where this is
at. My arm's getting tired.
Here, I'll do it. Finally, I was just...
Plyometrics?
I have no idea. Finally, I was like, whatever, you know, just leave it out, because
she wants to see. She wants to.
We
can you
obviously use it more now.
Can you come sit right here by her?
Well, I'm trying. Not yet.
Like this. Sit down like this, and I'll be on this side.
No, because I'm needing to be in here. So this has to stay. So it's not very aesthetically pleasing, and we don't have room to put it really anywhere else. So this is gonna stay. But what do you think we could do? You know what? I think I'm going to put this up tonight. Try and get this up there tonight. Because I am so sick and tired of seeing those three prongs just hanging out there, like looking silly. I know this can go away. This is not where it's supposed to be. I think Michael might be... ready to get rid of this thing soon.
What?
This.
Yeah, yes. I mean, I like it, but I never sit in it.
Nobody, the only people, the person that
I
does
should,
is
when
Mila.
I game, I should probably try sitting in it, but I think I'll fall asleep.
Well, don't, if you're not using it, don't try and make it useful, just get rid of it.
Okay, mama. Whoa, you go!
Should put her in her bouncer.
Go.
It stinks that there's no, yeah.
I wish you could.
There's not like a trim right here, so we can't hook it on there.
You know what,
look how 90s this is right now, guys.
I bet we can.
Where am I? Oh.
Make something work right there.
Where are my scrunchy people at? Hey.
That'd be perfect though, huh? Right here?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Whoa. Hi, beautiful. Hi. You're so pretty. Whoa. That scraping sound.
Bothers you that much?
It's weird because it doesn't bother me until I really think about it. Then I'm like, ugh.
You know what gets me like cringy every single time? Yeah, I almost don't even want to tell you about it because I have to hear it again when I edit this.
What?
But during the summer, when your skin gets dry, this probably won't ever happen to you because your feet are like permanently like damp. It's so weird.
But during the summer when your skin gets dry, this is like, I don't know, I was looking at
I'm permanently damp.
Your feet are, just your feet. Anyway, I was like 19 or 20, that has nothing to do with the story, but I was like 19 or 20, just so you guys know. And I was sitting at the computer at the house, and I was looking at my feet, and like, you know how like little pieces of skin start coming up on like on the bottom of your toe? So I was like, you probably don't know what I'm talking about. But I was picking at it, and I, it makes me cringe. I picked at it the wrong way.
Oh, and it bled?
And it ripped like a good chunk of skin out of my toe. Oh, and it started bleeding. And like I got like this ball in my throat and I wanted to gag and it hurt, but it was more like, what bothered me was like it was so like.
Like the tear?
Yes, the tear. The tear grossed me out.
She touched my hand right now and she's like gripping it hard. You okay?
It grosses me out so bad. It's like like one of those things, you know? It's just a...
Like how do you...
Crap, I forgot to do that chicken.
So what do you got to do to them?
Huh?
What do you got?
I was just gonna like rinse off the meat. See, I don't know what, cause... Dana, if you're watching this, I saw that when they go grocery shopping, and they get all their meat, Dana cleans them, like washes them, and then puts them in bags. That makes a lot of sense, but it's kind of gross that I've never done that before. Because they just sit there in all their juices and stuff, and in that padding of whatever chemical they use to soak up all the extra juices, you know?
Oh.
And we've never washed our meats before. I'm alive and healthy, so it hasn't been that big of an issue, but now that I think about it, it's like, ugh. You should do that more often.
That's a good idea. We should wash them. And then, what do you think about putting them in some like marinade?
Oh, that's a really good idea. But to like freeze them that way, it won't really bake it.
No, just leave them in the refrigerator for a while. For, like, we can basically make it tomorrow.
Anyway, guys, sorry, this is going on. This is 18 minutes already. Talk to you later.
Wait. Show them the shirt. Did you already show them?
Yeah, long time ago.
Oh wait, someone hasn't seen it.
Family, faith, friends, flag, firearms, five things you don't mess with. It's from Nine Line Apparel. You can go to 9lineapparel.com. And then it has this right here. It's a veteran-owned company. And I don't think 100% of the proceeds go to like helping out veterans, but I know that some percentage of the proceeds go to helping out veterans. We're not affiliated with him. One of my old friends from middle school, her husband was wearing a shirt that said that, and I saw it, and I was like, oh, that'd be perfect for Michael for Christmas, and I asked her where she got it. Once I was on the website, I was like, oh, this is a really good company. I'm happy to like support them. Yeah. So anyway,
it's a really good fit. You know, like I go through a lot of t-shirts, and I know like a good quality t-shirt, and this is, what brand is it actually? It almost feels like the next level.
I don't know. It's maybe their own t-shirts. It just says 9 Line.
Oh, 9 Line. Yeah, maybe it's their own.
Or do you have a tag on this side?
Nope. But it's a good fit. Feels good.
Okay, talk to you later. We're going to bed. But first, I wanted to let you guys know that we are doing a giveaway at 100 subscribers, which is like...
It's going to be a $5 gift card to Sherry's.
You can get yourself a plate of fries. Or one cup of coffee. Actually, no, I think they just have a cup of coffee and you keep getting refills. But anyway, beside the point, no, it's not going to be a $5 gift card to Sherry's. We're not sure what it will be quite yet, but it will definitely be something more awesome than a $5 gift card to Sherry's.
Like a picture of me and my signed autograph.
Oh my god. Anyway, so make sure to share the Vaughn fam with your peeps. Mm-hmm. Like this video if you liked it. Oh, I forgot to get video of your tacos. Michael made tacos and broccoli, which you didn't even eat the broccoli, huh?
Well, yeah, I started eating the broccoli first. I didn't finish it.
Like the video if you liked it. Make sure to tell everybody you know about the Vaughn fam. Are you about to punch me in my face? Oh. To everybody know about the Vaughn fam. And once we hit 100 subscribers. Excuse my hand. Once we hit 100 subscribers, we'll come out with a video about the rules and whatnot. Have anything to say to them, babe?
Yeah. This might be the last night you guys see Kendria.
Why?
Because she's pushing my limits. She's pushing me to my limits.
What am I doing?
She's pushing my buttons.
What am I doing?
So her little pump cord things, she's whipping me with those. She's been hitting me with the bat.
He has
biting,
no proof.
She's biting me.
He has no proof of any of this.
Yes, I do. You bit me right there.
Babe, that is not a bite mark.
What is it?
Looks like your veins.
Well, from when you bit me.
No, babe.
Yeah, it really does. I think she bit me right there. Somewhere.
There is no bite mark. Do you have anything else you want to tell them?
On a serious note, no. Just good night. God bless. See you.